Good work, Geli. Geli Wuerzner, staying in the fight all night tonight. Yeah. I think that we should end the night right and bring Mr. Lyons back up to end the night with us. Do you got? Come join us on the last song. People's key.
Was there a table
campaigning? Yes. I was on for sure. Oh, it's back to booby trapping. Yeah, there's no point.
Why do you hate me so?
Oh,
yeah.
He doesn't really hate me.
It's not like that.
He challenges to take you back.
Sometimes we hate that.
So, after being in the conference, I spent, everybody parted ways sometime in the middle of the night at the end of Saturday night into Sunday. And sometime Sunday, I went closer to Hollywood. I was on a sojourn. Different people go to different places on their Mecca. I went to Hollywood just because I had to see the Walk of Fame. And then also had a friend, a good friend of mine from high school, my best high school buddy, who dreamed of fame like I did too. Wound up in L.A., and he works with the film industry, and he just had his first little baby girl. And so when I went to go visit him, I got to meet, on the second day the baby had been alive, I got to meet Miss Maya, M-A-Y-A, and my May, M-A-Y. We were, see, you know, so I was like, oh, I was having a boy, oh, moment. This is a song that was one of our favorites in high school, funny enough. And I don't even know why, it was just something that was heartfelt in the song, but it's now so pertains to being a dad and having a newborn or a little baby in your arms. And so we'll start out my set tonight with a hurricane and end with a cradle song. So this goes out to Nathan and Marley and their little girl, Maya.
Thank you.
Palestine. The cold air of the world and the fierce light of day and the cruel separation in a world washed with tears. Truth as you walk the dark light of unreason, the stone walls that surround us, may your spirit fly around them and the wind sets you free. Mr. Thom Lyons here tonight joining us.
Great job.
And the incredible Miss Geli Wuerzner on the violin joining us tonight. Thank you, Lily and Craig on the bar. Thank you, Kevin, for running sound tonight. Happy November. Love you guys.